You, sir, are a hideous hermaphroditical character.
And you are a low-lived son of a half-breed Indian squaw.
Even though Jefferson and Adams were fierce political rivals, they wrote over 350 letters to one another in their lifetimes. Does this make them history's biggest frenemies? Join the debate Thursday at 11.
History's greatest unexplained phenomenon.
History's dumbest mistake. Are we watching it right now? It's going to be a show based entirely on facts.